he shows how we can use porcelain veneers to close a large space between the two front teeth. The two teeth are slightly prepared with a drill. Porcelain covers or veneers are made in the laboratory. They are permanently bonded over the two prepared teeth. Being slightly wider than the original teeth, they optically close the space between the teeth.